Okay, I think this is where we're supposed to go. I could have swore I came back over here, but I guess I got sidetracked. Nocron, the Eternal City. Finally. These guys are freaks. Well, I actually hyped myself up thinking that I was going to be a golden sea because it said joy ahead. Oh, this frog. Oh my god, another larval's here. Shoot him! Beep. This is the weirdest thing. Oh, we got more tears. To lighting flames, I guess. They will beat your ass, girl. Well, she's gonna beat my ass. The fuck? Mr. Guy. That's assuming if it even is him. This is a red wolf. Oh, holy shit, he just healed up. Shoot him. Where are you aiming? What the? dumb bitch. That's how you get the fucking W. Go Rangers. W. Oh shit, guess I found his little brother or older brother. Faith spell. Oh, I wonder if this. Yeah, I wonder if there's a boss. Oh, it's a gargoyle. Fuck me. Come here, bitch. Boom. Boom. Gargoyle Greatsword, Gargoyle Twin Blade. Beautiful. Now to enter in the fucking frost area in Dark Souls 2. Hey, my eyes are still glowing in the cutscene too. My hair is clipping through the coffin and shit, too. Goodbye. Do you respawn? 10k? Holy shit. And some big ass heads. Yeah, if you get behind them, it's a lot easier to take them out. Elden stars. Nice. This lady doesn't want to see my fingers. Weird.